vodka burn's coming back up. Gonna be another one of those days.
Lasers online. Gotcha.
I am unswattable.
It's Craig time. I mean, super Craig time. Got something for ya.
All right, damn it. You can only push a corrupt, coked-out cop so fucking far.
Fuck! What kind of supervillain shit is this?
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Feel the wrath of human kites! And stay down!
Freeze, my face!
Oh, come on. Here I go. Mega Fist, Puncheroo!
Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Gross, dude.
New kid, I like the way you punch.
Prepare for the incredibly annoying sound of my buzzing.
Blood type A, you must be a fucking know-it-all.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
I feel good about the way that beating went.
Well, howdy there, new kid. What can I do you for? Got some new gear in stock, butthole. It's your lucky day. Okay, you go get those bad guys now.
Nothing takes the edge off like a nice house cab.
As the Frenchies say, au revoir.
It's a fine day to have diabetes. Out of the way!
I'm the fastest kid in town. You better run fast. There you go.
Hey, little superhero. I'm only missing one more little kitty. Can you find him before those fucking sixth graders do?
Out saving the world, sweetie? Aren't you just adorable? That little hero will find all your kitty cats, honey.
It's the farter.
I think my parents are broken. Can I come live with you?
New kid! New kid, I'm waiting for you in your bathroom! New kid! I think you might be in the wrong bathroom. Or maybe I am.
I think it's wrong they make cisgendered people share a bathroom. It must be so hard for you. Anyway, I've got a problem, new kid. I'm like you, an outsider. I've been watching as adults in our town act stranger and stranger, but nobody will listen to me. I started cross-referencing everyone's Instagrams to see what kind of connection I could find. And that's when it happened. Somebody canceled my cellular data plan. My phone is dead. Whoever did this has to pay. I'm going to the mobile company to find out what happened. I can't go alone. I'm asking for your help, new kid. I think you're the only one who understands. Hey, new kid. All right, are you ready to do this? If I can't use my mobile devices, I can't save this town. Let's go find out what's wrong with this place.
Welcome to D-Mobile. Can I help you?
Crab people look like crab. Work at mobile stores like people.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of problems connecting to the internet.
Your name and D-Mobile number, please. Your name and D-Mobile number, please.
Wait a minute, you weren't the people who worked here last week.
That's right, we are crab people.
Shh!
We are glad people to work in this fine place. Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
No, I just want my phone to work right.
Insolent human! How dare you shun our data plan?
I knew it. The phone company's been taken over by crab people.
She's on to us.
Call girl, save us!
Come on, new kid, let's wipe the floor with him.
The manager.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid. of you I'm gonna write about this will end your careers. You're gonna hate me for this. You'll never browse in this town again.
Your name and name of another bitch!
Ow! Get your crab claws off of me! Glad to be working with you, new kids. In on the signal.
Oh, my custom ringtone! God!
Customer's data set on.
Bad luck for the bad guys. King Crab's calling the shots! Take him out! You're gonna have to open about a dozen help tickets after this! Say cheese! I captured the exact moment I split your lip.
I must be chat, Mr. Connor. We have help.
Oh, thank you, call girl. I don't know what those things were, but they smelled like crab and kissed like people. How can we repay you?
Just get my phone working again, all right?
Yes, yes, of course, call girl. Thanks for saving the mobile store once again.
Thanks, new kid, but I have a feeling this isn't over. If you smell crab, call me.
Got some new accessories. That should come in handy, hero. You're like the hero who keeps on heroing. Thanks again for everything, hero. All right, let's do it, customer. Beautiful.
How about we test D-Mobile's upload speed with a selfie? You can bet I'll use my unlimited data to follow you on Coonstagram.
Where's that goddamn cat at?
Wait, we're doing this again?
Have you seen my brother? He's hardly ever here anymore. Sorry, I'm working on a project. Sure, I'll take another picture with Super Doll Finder.
Looking for answers? Mr. Connor sends his regards. He wanted to come himself, but he's a very busy man. He mentioned some horrible tragedy happened to your mother. Funny how a few moments in our lives can completely change who we are, huh? And now you're gonna be taken out by assassins known as the City Ninja Service. You know what to do with him when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No, you hire services of a shitty ninja service, you'll pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to a shitty ninja service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, hello, we're from Shitty Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, on Russ. You want to pay us not to? $5,000.
Oh, a nice try. You tricky in business. But you don't have enough money for bribes, so we still have to murder you. Sorry.
We'll get these ninjas to buzz off.
Time to die.
I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune system.
Like a goddamn Mongolian.
Put on Iguan. Yeah, ninja, tsunami. No X onda.
Ow, fuck you, stupid kids.
Human kite cleared for takeoff. Don't worry, I got a cover. Looks like my exoskeleton's been laced with adamantium.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do.
Please enjoy authentic ninja fighting bridge. I learned from a real ninja master. Ah! Ooh, walnut prawn not seating well.
Going for blood, guys.
Ninja instincts are wicked.
Only like 20 ninja in the world know that move.
Tsugumi boinda.
Uh-oh.
The predator finds its prey. Junbiara.
Go nuts, new kid.
With a big chance of Wrath of Kaisen. Got you covered. I needed that.
My turn.
Okay, ninja, you watching? This...
Nice time tinkering, butthole.
Prepare to be swarmed.
If I end up with any mosquito bites, I'm not playing with Clyde anymore.
Ninja stuff. 매우 날카롭지. I bring death.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Ah, 진짜로 세리네. Super kill attack power. Victory to the swift.
Time to fly.
Thank you. tiger in the grass. Warrior spirit ready. Ninja ninja ska. Super ninja, kompo chunbi.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. Suck on this.
Ninja power no chance is opta.
Mosquito, out for blood.
Enter the Eye of the Storm! Action 준비. 신장치기. 닌자 공격 자세 준비 완료. 우미츠 울티메이트 닌자 파워. 닌자의 운이 좋다. 닌자들은 막을 수 없어. 슈퍼 닌자 속도와 힘. Ninja attack, very deadly.
Oh, am I up? Mega bomb push. Good to go, and so is my bug jar.
Begins.
Who needs to get lasered?
Lightning flows within me. Demonstrate ninja technique.
Oh, go fuck yourself. Okay, here we go.
Crime is a disease. I'm the cure.
All evil fears the lasers of kites.
mountain! What are you for?
Kinda hoping we can wrap this up. Are we done here?
You lose, villain!
So hard to find a good ninja these days.
Remember the Dagobah system?
Sure, I remember. I loved it.
Remember Study Alpha 5?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Oh, Mimi.
Gokjasa Junbi. 우리 닌자들이 죽여주마!
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
You want some of this, Forthy?
That's what I thought.
Ninja들이 간다! 돌아와! 돈이 필요하다고!
You want some of this, Forthy? What's wrong, Forthy? Shit yourself?
Go change your diaper!
Need to get somewhere
fast, new kid?
Get good going, new kid! Catch you later!
Aren't you still grounded, young man? You really should learn not to talk back to your elders.
You stupid fucking cow! Have another glass of Chardonnay, why don't you?
I have to drink to deal with you! That marijuana is changing you somehow!
At least marijuana is natural, not like grapes!
You're fucking high!
Maybe so, but I'm not telling everyone our child's secrets!
Go be paranoid some more in your room, Chris!
Have another drink, Kelly!
Go be paranoid some more in your room,
Chris! Have another drink, Kelly! Oh, hey, kiddo. Daddy's gonna go upstairs to his room.
Mommy's gonna go get a drink.
Hey,
Have you met Mrs. Cartman, your little fat friend's mom? She's so nice. I think she's making us a casserole.
Let's talk later, hon.
Stupid fucking bitch! Fucking hate you!
No. Girls allowed.
Okay, here's Farty Pants now. Come join us. What the hell is a Freedom Pal doing in the Coon Lair? Get the fuck out of here. Coon friends, these are dark times. We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy. We also know that the fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to talk, Mosquito. The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out!
Yeah, but Freedom Pals have Dr. Timothy, and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. Well, how are we ever gonna get the help of the Freedom Pals? We send a spy. Someone in our group who pretends to want to switch sides and join Freedom Pals. Somebody who they don't know very well. The new kid joins Freedom Pals, then asks for assistance investigating the community city.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security grids. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No dice, Chaos. You're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine. Beep, beep, beep. Beep. Get the new kid inside Freedom Pal's base.
Okay.
If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Alright, you ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Come. You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the... We haven't cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No. No. That's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion! Hey, little buddy, you ready to go hack some control panels? Alright, let's get to Freedom Pals base.
Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. I just been hanging out with my new friend and...
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and I really mean to...
Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please. Please don't do this.
That does it. Butters... You are grounded, and so is your smart-ass little friend.
And so Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff since we're teammates now. Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again. Gonna shrivel up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded. I'm grounded. Oh, sorry for getting you trapped in here. My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? With that big old electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man. My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? With that big old... electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man. Hey, what'd you make that for, new kid? What do you think we should do? Oh, jeez, new kid. My dad's gonna be extra steamed if he knows you're busting up the house. What are you doing, new kid? Do you need to go to the bathroom? Geez, new kid, I don't know. Well, all right, but be careful with him. I'm sorry, I'll put it in better next time. But okay. I got you, little guy. In you go. Oh, gosh, this sure is a good way to get me down. Okay, I'm out of here. Bye.
It's for your own good, new kid.
But that's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. What do you think you're doing, kid?
Hey, Dad, you may have noticed, but I'm kind of a superhero now. Pretty sweet chaos bolt, huh, Dad?
How many times have I told you not to play around with raw energy beams? I'm gonna ground that ungroundable kid, even if I have to ground everybody.
I'm sure I'm sorry about this, fellas.
What the hell? I swear I was just about to ground somebody.
Fuck yeah.
What do you think you're doing, kid?
Oh, I can finally go? Thanks.
Put this on your goofy grass.
That just makes me more angry at Butter.
Dang it. Shocking, huh, Dad?
Butter, you're wasting electricity.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Now that's some discipline. I'll ground you all.
Well, it sure's been nice being your friend, guys.
Mosquito, back in action!
What do you think you're doing, kid?
Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, dial it back.
Butters, this is your fault.
Sorry, Dad. Now, if I hurt you, Dad, it's Professor Chaos doing it, not your son now.
Ready to straighten up and fly, right? Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
Yes.
Butters, you're shampooing the carpet after this.
Okay, Dad.
Fuck yeah.
What do you think you're doing, kid?
Here I go.
You'll thank me later.
Oh, no!
Sorry about your turn.
What do you think you're doing, kid?
Prepare to suffer, fools!
That's it! You are grounded! That's some good corporal punishment. I'm gonna ground that ungroundable kid even if I have to ground everybody!
Oh, gosh!
Fuck yeah!
What do you think you're doing, kid?
It is I, Super Craig. Make a fist fight.
This is what happens when children aren't disciplined at home.
Hey, fellas, want to see my hammer of chaos? It's pretty neat.
Quit running away from your grounding. That ought to knock some manners into you. Here comes a grounding.
Oh, gosh. change consciousness.
Hey, you're supposed to...
You! We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Sure wish someone would fix things between my son and his little boyfriend. Can I interest you in some new items, superhero? Just fell off a truck this morning. Need some work done, crime fighter? Celebrity?
That was some super purchasing, superhero.
Vigilante? You can't just barge into my office. Still farting on this town's seedy underbelly, I see. Another one? I guess so.
You're absolutely awesome, dude. Thank you.
What's next for the farting vigilante? I'm flattered, kid, but a superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me.
Here comes our little...
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
Hello, wisdom. Hello there. How are you today?
You photogenic.
I'm fine. I'm just a little tired. I had night shift, so I'm pretty tired from it. You know, classic stuff. And I needed to stay a little longer at the job because there was a problem, and I was trying to help. So, work at night? I mean, working at night is nice, but yeah.
You made it.
It has some ups and downs.
Here it is, Freedom Pals School for the gifted and talented. This way, do-gooder! Ah! So that's where their secret door is! Ha! They think they can stop Professor Chaos with their terminal thinking? I can hack anything!
And my head hurts a little.
There, minion.
Just buying a trampoline. Why? Just like bang. Oh, yeah. Something like that. Something like that.
That did the trick! Gee whiz, would you look at this? Well, now this is a superhero base. Holy smokes, they got a training room and computers and lights. Well, this beats the crap out of Coon's base, huh, new kid? Gee, I could play here every day.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hey, hey, Mysterion. Well, we were just hoping to speak with Dr. Timothy. Why? The new kid wants to switch franchises, and I told him I'd help.
Hey, new kid. Thought you might end up here.
They're here to spy on what Timothy is working on.
I say we rip him to shreds.
Calm down, everyone.
What about you, wisdom?
Let's hear what they have to say.
How are you today?
Oh, God. It's
how's life and such?
This is a fairly shocking change of heart for you, Professor. You really wish to help the new kids switch franchises?
Well, yeah. You know, we just thought that, you know, your franchise seems a lot more open and progressive. But, you know, we just thought he should switch because Coon and friends kind of isn't going anywhere.
Well, you're surrounded.
The new kid came to me and said, how do I quit Coon?
Don't worry about
that.
My farts can, you know, destroy the universe.
The aluminum foil on his helmet seems to be blocking my abilities.
Don't trust them, Doc. They can't see what you've been working on back there.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure. We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup, especially not a noob.
Easy, Tup. Remember the Freedom Pals motto.
Yeah, retribution, but with inclusion.
I'll send you the details on the mission. When you get there, we can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
Not enough time. I need to do laundry, buy groceries, vacuum home.
Hey, new kid.
Yeah.
We've got that counseling appointment with Mr. Mackey. Meet us at the school as soon as you can.
At least I washed car
nervous.
Yesterday.
Greetings, fellow Coon and
You want to get back there? Not a chance. The doc is working on something that will save us all. Not so fast. Prove that you really want to be here first.
Yeah, we're totally Freedom Pals. Woo! Woo-hoo. Oh boy, I wish
well,
Coon's
good luck
had
with
a
that, Wisdom. Good luck with that.
What's up, Freedom Pal?
I don't know if you realize that, but I'm using new mic, as I was saying, that I will buy. It isn't really good, but...
You gotta prove yourself before we can do that, new kid.
I guess, better than nothing. New mic? It's perfect. It isn't actually, because you can hear my mouse if I want to, you know, if I'm clicking on my mouse you can hear it, and I don't want that. What the fuck, what do you mean by that? It's experienced. What the fuck? Core experience, what the hell?
Hello, new kid. I could really use a hero right now. My tutoring business seems to have attracted the attention of a competitor.
I hear you in there, ho! Come get this ass-whooping, this my block!
Could you come by for a teensy moment and help me handle this? Thanks, Daddy.
Daddy? I'm her daddy. What the heck?
Here comes the new kid!
Over here!
Don't take it away. I'm not really sure about it. I still can, like, take it back to the shop and change it to another one, or I can buy, I don't know, something better, maybe. Power 400, yeah, that's easy. It should be easy. Easy peasy, little squeezy.
Need to get somewhere.
Are we winning in the game? I think I do.
Awesome.
But I'm not winning in the life.
See you, new kid.
Okay, new kid. Apparently, Tweak and Craig have agreed to some counseling together. Okay. Could you meet us at the school? Thank you.
Oh, that's the counseling. Okay. I will go there. Let's fucking go.
Hey, new kid.
I thought it was some kind of bug that it didn't show me, but it seems like I can finally go do it. And for some reason,
see you, new kid.
My internet is really bad these past few weeks. So I don't know if you noticed, but if you get too many stream notification that I started streaming, that's because it drops me. My stream just dropped. for some reason.
Oh, hey, new kid. The boys and I are in the gymnasium, okay, for some therapy exercises. Can you meet us there? Okay.
So that's pretty sucks. And I started reading some books,
so
finally after a long while, so that's really nice.
Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel. Okay. Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present.
I have blocked your notification.
No, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
But it's understandable.
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well, this isn't really going that well. Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on over, resentment. Okay, and then in any relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which of course brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome
all of
these
things,
okay? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweak and Craig. Go beat the shit out of them. You too, new kid.
Okay, let's continue.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch.
I wasn't watching.
Get that little bastard!
I call upon my storms to punish you!
Feels good, right?
Sure does!
Oh,
get
some revenge on that shit, oh yeah! Oh crap, no one likes victimization!
Yeah. Huh? Hey, you leave him alone! Take it easy, Tweak. How can you be so deaf?
Microaggression!
Hit him! Hey, this was my defense. What the fuck? Man, what fun!
Super Craig? More like stupid Craig!
Okay, Thunder Geek. Pegasus Thunderoo!
That's right, hit a bully in the mail! Here comes withdrawal! No one's gonna feel good after this!
Oh shit! What the fuck?
That's going to leave some scars.
It's a lot of damage.
Expectations lead to assumptions.
Not happening.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, here we go with another accusation.
The fuck?
Here we go with the resentments again.
Bitch, you will die. And how was the weekend with them? Did you enjoy it or?
And how do you respond to withdrawal when he's clearly emotionally unavailable?
I was gonna hit him.
Listen to your instincts on this one, okay?
Okay.
That'll teach expectations for being unrealistic.
Pretty good, I guess.
Damn it, who needs you, expectation? Resentment's gonna lash out. Oh, another bitch move from withdrawal coming right up.
Fuck.
I will fucking kill you, mate. Oh yeah, I actually saw it. I saw you on Steam playing
it. Get
it,
you have weather control power. Don't have to make such a production out.
Yes, I do. You think it's easy controlling the weather?
Tweaks hurt. What a surprise.
Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations.
The fuck?
Oh God.
You boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Tweak, he's right. We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.
Did you do some fun stuff? No, yeah. I didn't. I was at work. Full time. Yes. What the fuck? Never mind, that's South Park, I guess that's normal. It's probably most normal thing.
That was beautiful, boys. Now fuck the rest of them up, okay?
Okay. Fuck you!
Hey,
fucking
weeps,
man. What is this?
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Let's go, achievement.
I have needs too, you know.
What is this? You mean that animation? I mean,
I'm up.
Ultimate superpower, I guess. I guess they are like. It's some joke from South Park, and I didn't see this episode, so I don't know.
Don't you feel better?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Me too.
Okay, well just come back anytime you need counseling, okay? That's it. Thanks for all your help, new kid. Yeah, fuck you, expectations.
Thanks, new kid. We have a lot of work to do, but I think we both want to do it now.
Come on, Craig. I'll get you your laptop.
It's our laptop, Tweak.
And as I said, I was working full-time on the weekend. Superiors from our work chose to have morning shift at Saturday for some reason. I'm not very sure why, but who cares? Nothing to do about it. What the hell is yaoi? You mean you don't know what that is? It's just gay porn.
Awesome.
Gay hentai.
There you go.
Nothing really interesting.
There you are, Daddy.
Oh, so this the bitch ass nigga's been running game in my territory.
He said an N-word. Right, what the
up.
Fuck?
I got
banned.
Put her to work for me. Know what I'm saying?
Okay, bitch, you're going to die. Oh, I can pick anyone here. Never mind.
I'm gonna get up in your guts.
Use that strong hand to convince these ladies to work for you, Daddy.
The fuck? What the fuck is going on?
Bitch!
My, those women are strong.
The fuck, I'm totally
no
confused.
You
oh shit.
Gentle compared to Daddy.
Oh, we're playing Cincinnati rules, huh? Okay, motherfucker.
No!
Are you just going to take that, Daddy?
Please stop saying daddy to me. That's so fucking cringe. Mamma mia.
Oh, all right. I'll join the family.
Bitch! Oh, hell no, ho. I'm gonna fuck you up, nigga.
You're going to a better place, baby.
Perfect.
Bitch!
You sure know how to charm a woman. Oh my, be careful, Daddy.
Please, stop, just stop. Fucking stop saying Daddy. Let's go. I really love that emote of that Loli dancing. It's pretty good, pretty good song and animation actually. It's really nice.
Let's take a selfie with our new family.
Why are you looking at me? Okay. Please, let me be.
Okay, Daddy. Family picture time and shit.
Please, stop calling me a daddy.
Thanks, Daddy. Now can I get to work?
Sure, Daddy. I'll take a selfie. Okay, Daddy. We good now.
Oh, Daddy, we're gonna be such good earners for you.
Fuck yeah! Let's get this money, bitches!
Hey, ma'am.
Yes, sweetie?
Why is there a dead pimp and prostitutes in the house?
Oh, they're just your aunts and uncle, honey.
Okay, why is Butthole here?
Wait, what is that?
I left some sugary snacks in the kitchen for you, sweetie.
Okay, ma'am. Keep getting those followers, Butthole.
Surely not underage girls. Hugging each other. Oh my god, that's so cute, kawaii. Okay, I want to die. That was actually pretty fucking cringe. And now, tell me, Wisdom, why the fuck do you have so many VIP emotes? Emotes, I mean. Are you a VIP? Because we can't stand people like you here in my chat.
Need to get somewhere.
Yeah? I see. I see. Dude, I got gifted.
Good going, nuke.
Sure, mate. I totally believe you, Dad.
See you, new kid.
Sure you're up to it?
Well, come on!
Let's go, Freedom Pals!
We're here for the community
service!
Oh, wonderful, everyone!
Yeah, sure.
Some of the local children are here to sing for us!
Oh, shit!
It I love be. To play my triangle goes...
Okay,
sad,
that's a gem.
My triangle go. It cheers me up. And it makes me smile.
You suck!
We're sorry, folks. This kid's new.
I
I love to play my triangle goes.
Ooh. Okay, this is absolute fucking gem.
I love to play my mandolin goes.
Boom.
When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go. It cheers me up and makes me smile.
Get off the stage!
I love to play my mandolin goes. Goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes.
Okay.
When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go.
Oh, shit.
It cheers me up.
That's disgusting.
And it makes me smile.
Wait! That's the kid! It's the farting vigilante from the news! That's the kid going around taking out all the drugs in town!
The vigilante wants to take our Percocet!
Wait!
I, for some reason, I already knew that I would be fighting against old people.
Ha! So many pissed off old people! Oh boy, we gotta get to the exit, fellow Freedom Pals!
Grandma is coming to me. Oh my god. This idiot.
What's he doing now?
News, everybody, I'm shielded. Okay, bye. Aren't you glad I'm on your team and not fighting against you in some cruel twist of fate?
It is I, Wonder Tweet.
Absolutely. Thank you for something, I guess.
Break down, spicy.
No, that's quite shocking. Do-do-do. Okay, that was a mistake. Okay, you bitch! Wait, what the fuck are you throwing at me? Those are piss bags! What the fuck?
Oh, hamburgers! More grandparents! Sorry about your turn. The weather is about to turn!
Grandma, it's time for sleeping. Go sleep, please.
I'll put you on ice.
I knew I should have brought my shawl.
That's a lot of damage.
Better not mess up my bingo hand.
Okay, that's actually pretty disgusting. What the fuck?
My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me.
Huh.
I'm zapped! Clear out, or I might wrinkle your clothes!
Oh shit, oh shit! Iron Man! Iron Man, bad chest! I love Marvel! Too much work? Yeah, sure, sure. Take. I will be probably ending after this fight, so it's okay. Thank you for wasting your time here. I love you, Wisdom.
I need my pill back.
Okay.
Who wants to see some beautiful boys ultimate action? Bring in the thunder! I got you all charged up!
Oh, Jesus! Not good for the old ticker.
I like the way you make chaos. Oh, here I go, guys. Make some room.
Synchronizing the detonation timer on my temper heads up display now.
guy's underpants. Real nice one, new kid. I'm pretty sure I'm up, fellas.
Yeah, this ain't over yet. Targeting systems online.
I enjoyed corporal punishment.
Woo, here goes, fellas.
And stay down, you little shit.
I'm about to bring it.
Christ, it's my turn.
We made it.
This is Mysterion. We had some trouble, but the mission is complete.
Nice work, everyone. New Kid, congratulations. You're officially a member of Freedom Pals. You can join us tonight on our mission to the police station.
We've ascertained that the police are being paid off by whoever's running crime in the city.
That's right. We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight.
Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Okie dokie. I will be in...